test at the doctor's office, and as soon as that's done, we can do it. I said, fantastic. And I said, why, I don't understand why you're waiting. And she says, oh, they couldn't get me in till such and such a date. And I was like, your miracles, how did you not get in? And I gave her my concierge doctor saying,
Absolutely. Barry Gordy said she was a trailblazer and also a diva. Is that true?
Maybe on stage she was a diva in a good sense of the word, that she was just so glamorous and supreme. They weren't stars, they were superstars. I mean, they had it all, and Mary and the most down-to-earth person. Did her own phone calls, like I said. She just called me and said, do I have your address wrong? And sent me a beautiful little Christmas card with her, just saying, yes, we're going to go to lunch and how great. And she had just prayed for that. So I'm getting gifts in the mail constantly from her. I know the girls were touring. They were in London for a while. And the world's going to be sad when they wake in America and hear her smile.
And let's talk about the music. I mean, she was a young teenager when she formed this group. The music is, I mean, it's the sort of true testament of brilliant music is whether it lasts. And of course, it has gone through the 60s, the 70s, the 80s, the 90s, the noughties.
The noughties!
It was between 2010 and 2020. And they are still classics.
And it's a shame because the way I first met her, well, I was always a Spanx fan from a young boy. My older sister had given me an album, and I just played it over and climbed the and I could play it over and over and over. I had all these hits on that I would hear on the radio. Just so I could meet Diana Ross and the Supremes.
Oh, I'm not going
to
do
to
this.
To be able to become that close of a friend with Mary Wilson is very crazy. No. And in my show, it's called Divas, it's an impersonation show, we did the Supremes. So when she would come in and we would have the Supremes on stage, she would jump on the stage with them and do the Stop in the Name of Love and all, the songs. And just be part of the fun. She was never a grand diva. She was a fun diva.
So how did you become friends with her then? If that was, you know, if you went into entertainment because of the Supremes and then you end up being a close friend of hers, that's wonderful.
Yeah, and I started from Vegas in 1984.